Okay.
I think you gotta buy a terabyte of storage just for Kobe's footage.
Oh, dude, I'm out of.